Turning to Vector 135.
Copy that. We're on point.
Wow. Hey, look at that.
Whatever it is, it stopped the Hyperion in its tracks.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
Copy that, Hyperion.
If you say so,
steer clear of it.
Gravity anomalies detected.
Oh lord. What a boy, just took off.
We're clear. Accelerating to cruising speed.
Ryder, we didn't have a chance to meet back in the Milky Way. Name's Liam Costa, security and response specialist.
Good to meet you, Liam.
Hard to believe we're finally doing this.
Sure beats reading the brochures.
Beginning our deceleration. Planet's dead ahead.
Yep, we just broke atmosphere.
Hang on. Initiating atmospheric entry.
Here we go.
The flight guidance is scrambled. It'll pass. The controls are fighting me.
Adjust approach vector 3 degrees to stop.
Now approaching upper troposphere. We're through.
Holy.
Shuttle 2, are you seeing this?
Copy that. Doesn't look like a golden world from here.
Ionization levels are rising.
Stay on course to the landing zone.
Oxygen levels are below minimum human requirements.
Is this the right planet? I thought we had this all worked out.
Keep it tight, Shuttle 2.
The mountains are floating.
Look! Port side!
That has to be advanced engineering.
Hyperion, this is the Pathfinder. We've got evidence of an alien civilization.
Has anyone seen us?
What if they're not friendly?
We stick to contact protocol. No use of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
Malfunctioning.
Get it working!
Approaching terminal velocity.
Sam!
Yeah, I still can't put on subtitles. I don't think we're home.
This is Ryder. Come in. Hyperion, Sam, anyone there?
Save your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline, comlink's trashed. I'm surprised we aren't too. Did the others make it? I don't know. It was all a blur. Shuttle split in two. This is like some nightmare.
Yeah. No way this is home.
Looks like we're gonna find some high ground. See if anyone else is alive. Come on.
Let's go on the move. First time in the game. I'm not gonna lie though, it does look really good. For me, at least. My best friend Caitlin, Ryder, she says, oh, graphics suck in this game. They kinda do.
I've seen my share.
It's on subtitles. Graphics, you can build them and you fix them. Subtitles, yes, enabled.
Well, Crazy just found us.
Those rocks out there are floating.
Terra Incognita.
Sidearm. That is what the M3 Predator one pistol equipped. It's a small little gun.
You think that energy cloud could cause all this? Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Yeah, hell of a cloud.
The cloud that makes boulders float.
What the hell is this?
Come on, we gotta get through it.
Come on, Beatron.
This
oh,
is
Lord.
Crazy.
I'm gonna get struck. No.
Keep moving. Look safer under there.
Okay, we're good. That was scary.
Is this for real? How's your gun? Might want to see if it's working. Take a shot at that fuel cell. It's busted anyway. Don't know about your aim, but it's working.
I blind fired pretty much. I didn't use my iron sights, so I blind fired. It's like, no, you don't know about your shot, but like, whatever, dude. I'm gonna reload.
There! We get up that cliff, we find high ground. I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Into the breach!
I think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
Give it a minute. We can probably do both.
Oh, I just pretty much just glitched through that rock.
How'd my dad find you?
I was a cop, in crisis response.
Yeah?
Tell you over a beer sometime.
Alright, sprint and run. Sprint and jump.
This is gonna be close!
That's it. We're getting there.
I think I see the top.
Mind making some room?
Thanks. What the hell is that?
Trouble.
It's not a hotel, that's for sure. Nothing around here makes any sense.
If it was a hotel, that'd be pretty funny.
New galaxy, new ways to die. Just not today.
Right. It's Fisher. Wait. Look. Holy shit.
My bad camera, though.
Contact protocol again.
No deadly force unless fired upon. Yeah. Said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Let's follow protocol.
Take it easy. We only get one shot at hello with these guys.
Yeah, they're about to get a shot at us.
And Fisher gets shot in the head if we're wrong.
My God, shoot it!
I'm getting shot up. Ah, damn. No blow punch to it.
Okay. It's over. Fisher, you okay? I'll live. I thought I was a goner. Sorry, Ryder. I know you wanted to give peace a chance and all. They weren't going to back down. What can we do? Reload and try and put it behind us. We still don't even know what they wanted. Nothing good the way they were armed. This isn't how first contact was supposed to go. Or at least not how I imagined it. That's on them. Can't let it change us. Next time might go better.
Yeah, the whole neighborhood can't be bad.
Where are the others? Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Come on.
Ah, my leg!
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Alright guys, I'm gonna end up here. I should be back in a little bit.